natural habitat, and this is for all the koi and goldfish lovers. If you look right there, there's some kind of cichlid, not sure exactly what he is. If you come right here, there's a couple big koi. And if you look, guys, you can actually see all the natural vegetation around here. And actually, this water actually comes from under the rock up there. Right now, it's in like a very slow running drip. It's actually really natural. And in here, there's like a whole bunch of crayfish. If I get the chance to see one, I'll actually show it to you. All right, guys, I found a crayfish. I want you to actually pay close attention. If you see him, he's right there. Right there, long way. There is his whiskers, right there. All right, I want you to pay close attention, family. He's gonna move so fast. See it? Where?
Look, I know you see that right there, it's on
my stone there,
sir.
Oh, oh.
That black dog. I know you can't see him.
Guys, there he is. There he is.
I know you can't see him.
Ah, I know you guys saw that. I'm gonna try to lift this rock up. Oh, I know you saw that.
It's too fast, man.
They're chasing each other around. This is a real natural live pond, guys. It is absolutely beautiful, absolutely gorgeous. Hope you guys enjoyed this video.
Check
to all
out,
my
family.
Koi and goldfish lovers.
There's water running,
and it's just a...
all the way down there.
Like I said, the water is actually running. All natural. All natural. Even though the water inside here looks so still, it is actually running. As you can see. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. To all my koi and goldfish lovers. And it's just a really natural, beautiful scene. All the vegetation is really beautiful. Tall trees. Absolutely gorgeous. All right, family. And as always, I want to tell you, peace out. Be a blessing to someone. And don't block your blessing, all right? Peace.